Hi YouTube, my name's Jeff and I run a website called vegualcar.co.uk. I take used waste cooking oil, clean it and I run my car on it. I've already got a video out there called Centrifugal Filtering Explained, and quite rightly someone has sent me an email saying, hold on, I've read your website and you're saying on there don't use a centrifuge to clean vegetable oil. Well, that's not strictly true. I'm not actually saying don't use it. I'm just saying that personally, I don't recommend it. I don't necessarily feel that a centrifuge does a good job of cleaning out used vegetable oil. Now, why do I say that? Well, to use a centrifuge properly, you have to first filter the oil. It must be filtered to at least 200 microns, otherwise it will simply clog the centrifuge. So that's an initial issue. The second issue is the fact that you have to heat the oil before it passes through the centrifuge. Now you normally have to heat it to sort of 50, 60 degrees Celsius, and by doing that you potentially liquefy all the fats that might be contained within the cooking oil. Now, because a centrifuge filters on gravity, the heavier objects are flung against the very edges of the inner workings of the centrifuge, so the heavy objects stick to the walls, that's the filtering. Once you liquefy those fats, they're no longer heavy, they're pretty much the same sort of consistency as the oil itself, so the fats are no longer separate from the oil. So my fear is, it's just not happening. Now, when you collect your used vegetable oil, if you get the oil fresh from the vats, you can't see the fats at all. They're mixed in there with the oil, you can't see them because it's all still warm and all still agitated. You leave it in the container a few days and sure enough, you see all those fats start to congeal at the bottom. So that is my issue. Pour all those fats and oil back into a container, heat it up and you can't see them. Run them through a centrifuge, is it going to get them out? I don't necessarily think it will. I think that those fats are liquefied and will pass through the centrifuge. However, if you're hell-bent on using a centrifuge, then carry on. Or if you've already got a centrifuge and you want to improve it, well, I might be able to help you there. I designed a system which I called an advanced centrifugal system. And basically what I did there is I settled the oil before it passed through the centrifuge to allow the fats to separate in the oil and settle to the bottom, the fats and the water go to the bottom. Then that clean oil is drawn out, so it's already less than 200 microns. It's flung around in the centrifuge, then gets passed through another settling tank where it sits for a while, cools off, until it's ready to use in a few weeks' time. Now, I'm going to be covering my advanced centrifuge method in another video if you want to look out for that. But for now, that's it. So as I say, should you use a centrifuge to clean waste vegetable oil? That's really up to you. Personally, I think settling alone is probably good enough and will save you a fair bit of money because centrifuges aren't cheap. But if you're hell-bent on it, do try my advanced method. Do look out for my video, Advanced Centrifuge Filtering Techniques. So that's it for now. Feel free to subscribe. I'm happy to receive emails on the subject of vegetable monitoring. And that's it for now. So thank you very much.